Alright, what we're going to do next is take this copper tape and line the inside of all these cavities with the copper tape. We're going to shield it. That's called shielding. So that's what we're going to try to do right now. Figure out how to get this tape open. We'll be moving. Order this from Amazon.com. Came pretty quickly. Can't remember how much it cost, but it wasn't too terribly expensive. And this is basically to stop electrical interference, outside electrical interference from making your guitar hum. So anything like anything that has electricity, if you're playing your guitar next to it, it's gonna cause some interference. So we'll put this on time lapse and see where we go.